Hi, welcome back my friend to our channel on Learn Hypnosis Now. I am Pradeep Agarwal from Institute of Mind Control Development, Hyderabad, India. I am a certified NLP trainer and a hypnotherapist. I started learning hypnosis in 1972, started teaching in 1977. More than 500,000 people attended my live training programs all over the world. I have created a lot of videos, audios and ebooks. And I have created 208 video courses for a website called Udemy.com, and I have a student all over the world in 180 countries. I work with the top level sportsmen. Normally I work only with the top level sportsmen only nowadays, especially golf, cricket, tennis, badminton, shooters, a lot of other areas I work. Now my friend, in this video you are going to learn. Now before you, I'll tell you what you're going to learn. If you're not subscribed to the channel, subscribe right now. Click onto the bell notification bell button so that you get notified every time we upload a new video. Like and share and comment. Now in this video, you're going to learn a second technique. We've already given one technique before on content-free therapy. That means the person need not tell you what the problem is. Still, you can use the subconscious mind and conscious mind to resolve this problem best and healthiest possible and acceptable to the person. So, in this technique, I'll ask the person to lift his hand up, and then in hypnosis or without hypnosis also it works. So first you start with hypnosis, I ask the person to lift the hand up, and then I give him the instruction. So watch me doing it and then come back. Close your eyes. You have something to work on?
I'm sorry?
So any problem you want to work on? Any emotion?
Yeah.
Pick up something. No need to tell. Just pick up something. Close your eyes. Make your hand up, and now feel the emotion in your hand, feel the negativity, and as you do, your hand is becoming stiff and rigid. Now, I'm talking to your subconscious mind to resolve this, your problem, in best and healthiest possible manner, acceptable to your conscious also. Our subconscious mind will do it right now. Your hand will go down as fast as your unconscious mind resolve this problem for you. Wonderful. At the count of three, you'll open your eyes, feeling fantastic, feeling wonderful, feeling better than before. One, feel energy coming back into your body. Two, become aware of surroundings. And three, open your eyes. Now try in vain to think about that problem. Can you think about it?
I didn't understand.
You didn't understand? The problem we took just now, think about it just now. Can you feel it? It's gone.
You're not getting it.
So it's not there. So this is another way of, without knowing the problem, you can use the hand and give the suggestion that your hand will go down as fast as your unconscious mind resolve this problem for you. So welcome back. You have seen that person, how I did with him and how it worked for him. It's very simple. Important thing is the language which I use. I especially said, I want your subconscious mind or unconscious mind to resolve this problem best and healthiest possible manner, acceptable to your consciousness also. Once you've done, your hand will go down as fast as your unconscious mind do this. Now you watch this, the hand come like this, but sometime when you do it, I remember I was doing this exercise on somebody long time back for a therapy purpose. It took more than 20 minutes. So you need to have a patience. Keep repeating the suggestions. So it may take few seconds to 20 minutes or half an hour, depending on the problem the person has, problem the person resists to solve it. Sometimes they resist or they don't want to cure. So it may take little time. So practice this few times and you'll find that you're able to heal people easily. Content-free therapy, they don't need to tell you, but the problem is still they can be healed. So friend, watch this video a few more times, note down the language pattern and use the language. Now you can use it in English, you can use it any language you are, but make sure you properly translate it in other language. Now friends, you really enjoy this video, please subscribe, please click on the notification bell button to get notified for any new video we upload. We are going to upload a lot of video. Please like, share, and please give comments also, and what else you need. Something else you need, let us know so I can create a new video for you. And if you really want to learn our life, learn hypnosis properly, come to our live seminars. At the time of watching this video, if our live seminar is going on,
go to the link below, check it. If the live seminar is happening, immediately register for the workshop, come there. You see, these cuttings are from, the clippings are from a live training program. You know what I'm going to teach in the workshop, plus many more things which we cannot put on YouTube. When you come to the workshop, you learn by doing it. I'll give you a demo, explain, and then you practice. Practice, 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 demo, explain and practice, demo, explain and practice, and when and I explain the technique to you. So my friend, it's a very powerful workshop. You learn by doing it. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon personally in my workshop, and all the best. Thank you very much.